Let's get back to the reason that we're really here. Without much further ado, I give you the Derek Zoolander Center for Kids Who Can't Read Good.
What is this?
A center for ants?
What?
How can we be expected to teach children to learn how to read if they can't even fit inside the building?
Derek, it's just a
I don't want to hear your excuses! The center has to be at least 3 times bigger than this.
He's absolutely right.
Thank you. I have a vision.
And so do I. Let me show you mine.